this lock shows the early version of the spyproof dial, in that there's limited visibility of the numbers to restrain people who wish to be onlookers in learning what numbers were dialed. And the numbers are on the outer edge of the dial, and once that they are out of the viewing area here, why, they're impossible to see them. This called spyproof dial has been widely used, and both commercially and by the government. This particular dial and ring are on a Group 2